them out in the First World War. The bloody Red Baron was flying once more. The Allied command ignored all of its men and called on Snoopy to do it again. Was the night before Christmas, 40 below, when Snoopy went up in search of his foe. Despite the Red Baron, fiercely they fought. With ice on his wings, Snoopy knew he was caught. Christmas bells, those Christmas bells, rang up from the land, asking peace of all the world and goodwill to man. The Baron had Snoopy dead in his sights. He reached for the trigger to pull it up tight. Why he didn't shoot, well, we'll never know. Or was it the bells from the village below? Christmas bells, those Christmas bells, ringing through the land, bringing peace to all the world and goodwill to man. The Baron made Snoopy fly to the Rhine and forced him to land behind the enemy lines. Snoopy was certain that this was the end when the Baron cried out,
Merry Christmas, my friend!
The Baron then offered a holiday toast, and Snoopy, our hero, saluted his host. And then with a roar, they were both on their way, each knowing they'd meet on some other day.